Scotia has announced that hopes of new Caledonian leaders